This is the second lowest M4A1S hot rod in existence, and despite it being almost flawless, there's still a tiny bit of wear on this part of the gun, which would make you think it's impossible to get a perfect one. But surprisingly, it's not. Felipe on Twitter, after months of looking for one, somehow found literally the perfect M4A1S hot rod. There isn't a single sign of wear on it despite it being only a 0.008. Is this the best M4 in the game?